it on Uno News. Rockfall in the western part of the island has left teenagers distressed and some fatally injured. Reports tell us that the young teens were exploring deep.
Oh, come on. Can we please?
Family and police. Nah.
It will be good. For all of us.
The teens are said to be. Go on then.
16 to 18 year old females, and only two are currently conscious. One of the girls' family have not yet come forward. I'm Sarah Hood. Thank you for watching.
Girls! Girls! Be careful!
Girls, I think I found it!
Don't go down there. It's dangerous and it's off limits.